I really need research stuff, so let's take the tractor for a spin. See if we can go find some stuff. Oh, bumping. Although this is a terrible place, or terrible time to be exploring in the tractor. See what I mean? Look at all this copper! This is insanity! Should not be exploring in the dark. And it's all underground and stuff too, which is awesome. Look at all this copper! It's nuts.
Oh.
I mean, I don't even need copper right now, but look at it. It's all over. Fantastic. Taking this with me. This. Mine. Ow. Hold on to this, buddy. Yeah, it's getting power again. Whoa. Careful, tractor friend. Another one. I can't hook those up to the tractor though, can I? Can I build another tractor and hook it onto like the back and have a front and backwards tractor? That'd be kind of cool. What about you, Kuz? Are you still on the moon, or did you progress? Oh, I had one. Didn't pay attention to that. Not quite sure what I want to work on now. How much research do I have? I need 300 more. Maybe I will go farm a bunch of zinc. Because you only have one of those. And I have a... Nope. I got some. I have a couple. Thought I saw another one. Maybe it's just a light. Oh, I have a few. Here's a bunch. Okay, we're good. Getting tungsten? Nice. Still haven't found any quartz. Been doing a couple caves. Gotta keep an eye open for more of it. Or some of it. I haven't seen any of it yet. I like when you have trailers, it like jumps. Whoa! Check it out! I will be observing that. That's cool looking. See, I see stuff like that. And I really hope that there's cool stuff in it, but usually it's just dead empty. Alright, so that significantly dropped my research points that I needed. Just, yeah. Don't go down the hole. Thank you, tractor, for catching it.
Nope.
Stop. There's another one. Oh. Nice. Tractor, you're not gonna go down there with me. Oh, shit. Whew. Whoa. This might be just a continuation of the cave of what I was already observing, and I just never observed this side of it. Alright. Nothing of significance. Nope, you gotta turn, buddy. Thing, I don't think those things have crazy weight that can just throw me off. Like, pull me back down there, that would suck. Also, we found one of those blue beacons. We're gonna have to go check that out at some point. Make a bunch of generators and hightail it over there or something. Speaking of, medium generator requires tungsten, I think. Something I can't find yet. $800, boom. Let's make us some power cells. I can actually store energy. Is that my small backpack? Yep, power cells. Neat. All right, so now I may unpack this thing. Push T. I'm very confused. Okay. Now, we'll steal these little tiny solar things that I've made and replace them with power cells. It's not that much extra power, but it's something, right? Something to power the base through the night, at least. Question is, do I do two more power cells? Let's do two more power cells. I should put one on the tractor too. That'd be smart. At least for now, until I can get some reliable power. Besides just solar here. Nice. Does that dung mean it's getting power or it's being used? I think that means it's being used. Oh, look. Oh, no. Are those consumables? If that disappears, then I know it's a consumable. Fucking A. God damn it. I just made a bunch of worthless consumables. Cool. Okay, so power cells suck. Those are not what I wanted. I wanted the things you can charge. Are batteries the thing you charge? Which are lithium, which I can't even afford. Now I'm poor when it comes to research. That sucked. How much longer do you have? 4 seconds. Batteries are good? Okay. You'd think they would be opposite. I can build these mods. Inhibitor mod. Fireworks explosive powder. Alright, I need to research the oxygenator so I don't get screwed like I did last time. Ceramic! I haven't found clay. I haven't found clay in this playthrough yet. You know what? We haven't observed this area, so let's go this way. Actually, should I just build a bunch of generators and go to that blue beacon? Ooh, getting a little lag. Ooh. Debris fields. Anything worthwhile? Nope. How about this one? Big green cave. Nope. I'll take this thing in the tree though. Where'd it go? There it is. Thank you, friend. Come with me. Build a soil centrifuge when you can, store a lot of- Oh yeah, that's right, that's right. That's what I need to do. I think I can totally build that. I just have to research it. Come on. No. No. There it goes. Let's see. What's that in this one? Yeah, tungsten I can't do yet. Solar array. Cool. Extra large storage. Where's the soil thing? There it is. 750. That's what I'll work towards next. Oh! I found a thing. And another research thing over there too. I got a battery. Awesome. Zide power. All right, let's go get our generator. After I take this stuff back. Really. We did just pass a bunch of compound. We just build one. Actually, no, I'm gonna go throw this battery on my base. That's a hole. We're gonna at least have some sort of charging power. Boom. Battery. Okay. Some stuff to smelt. Drop some stuff. Question is, did I build a bunch of these? And I think the answer is yes. So I'll build 3 of them. Clear out this whole area real quick. I thought there was a bunch of compound over here. I didn't loot it. It was all noodles. Did I loot this too? Already? I didn't think I did. That's a bummer. Crap. I lost track of where my compost farm was. Compost. Compound, that's the word. Oh well. I'll just go back to where that was, because there was compound over there. Alright, just watch out for the hole. Just compound, stop. Get all the compound. And we'll have the organics in a minute. Oh no, don't tell me that was it.